sire. Please. Sire, I've followed you proudly since Death's hallowed banner was first raised. I've abandoned kin and home for the Holy Church's cause. Please, sire, I beg of you, allow me the grace of rejoining Our Lady by the blade.
It will be my honor, good woman. And take heart. The service of the devoted never goes unnoticed.
Thank you.
Any last words, soldier?
Find those heathen bastards. Give them a kiss of steel in Lady Death's honor.
Do you accept death?
With all my essence.
Writings of the first man. May the lady watch over me, for I'm surrounded by heresy. Up there must be where the explosion originated. By the goddess! Is spreading. Lady Hines was right. The Essence Monsters are indeed breeding abominations. I am Theron of House Guillaumin, and I shall be known as Crusader of Death.
My apologies, young lord, but your father made it very clear. You are to finish your lesson. Now, continue.
The four first deathly high priests, may our lady have them in her honor, were Saint Samanthea Hippocrate, Saint...
I was to be a lord, with a title and a fief, with vassals beneath me and a liege above.
Nothing to fear, my lord. It is not the first time that I caught young Theron here in the chapel at this hour. You have a very pious son.
Theron, come. Come! I command.
Only Our Lady commands.
But Goddess Death had other plans for me.
Men into battle in no time.
You are completely out of your mind if you imagine I will allow it.
Our Holiness, the Deathly High Priestess, has summoned all the faithful. Stand aside, Father.
These are my men, Theron.
Our lives do not belong to us, nor to any worldly power. I make mine an instrument of death. And in the end, Goddess Death will call my essence back to her. Do you accept death?
Son!
My son, please! Please!
Do you accept death?
You insolent brat! You bastard son of a whore! Traitor! Traitor!
Do you accept death?
With all my essence.
I look forward to my death.
Thank you.